what we saw happen with the vaccines.
Yeah.
You know, we don't want to see happen with the wheat, which was the rich people got vaccinated and the poor were left to God at home.